First, some breaking news out of Pawtucket. A large police presence on Carnation Street near Broadway just after 8 o'clock tonight. 12 News was there. Neighbors say they heard a bang and then a car appeared to have a back window smashed over there. We expect details from police tomorrow. This is developing, so stick with 12 News as we learn more. Starting with 12 News this morning at 4:30.